A light bulb went off might describe a sudden flash of insight in an inventor's brain. But for two inventors who created the first commercially viable light bulb, the process was painstaking and the progress was pitiful. A testy Thomas Edison once sniped, "I have not failed. I have succeeded in proving that those 10,000 ways won't work." Somewhere around his 10,001st attempt in 1879, a light bulb filament made from carbon, cotton, linen, wood, and paper glowed for over 13 hours, longer than anything before. But who wants to change a bulb every 13 hours? Not Lewis Latimer, who filed his own patent in 1882 for a much improved filament that lasted longer. The immensely successful Edison rose from humble beginnings, but Latimer's story is truly inspirational. Born in 1848 to two escaped slaves, whose freedom was ultimately purchased by abolitionists, young Lewis Latimer understood the value of an education. After serving in the Union Navy during the Civil War, Latimer's proficiency in math and drawing landed him a job helping Alexander Graham Bell patent the telephone. Meanwhile, Edison was earning a reputation as a genius for a string of inventions, a voting machine in 1868, a stock ticker a year later, and the amazing phonograph in 1877, over 1,000 patents during his lifetime. But the challenge of making a workable light bulb may have inspired Edison's famous claim that success is 1% inspiration and 99% perspiration. Latimer became a part of Edison's team in 1884, hired as a draftsman and patent expert. In 1890, he literally wrote the book on lighting, entitled Incandescent Electric Lighting, a practical description of the Edison system. In its day, this publication was the world's most authoritative resource. Like Edison, Latimer was a prolific creator. Despite working long hours as a patent law consultant, he found time to invent a safer elevator, a railroad restroom, and an early air conditioning system. He played the flute, wrote music, and was an acclaimed poet. Latimer was the only African American selected as a member of the Edison Pioneers, an elite group of men who worked closely with Edison in his early years. The light bulb transformed America and the world. By 1930, a well-lit home was no longer an exclusive privilege of the wealthy, as almost three-quarters of Americans, both rich and poor, were wired for electricity. Poverty and inequality remained, but the combined efforts of a white man, Thomas Edison, and a black man, Lewis Latimer, helped shine a little light in the darkness. It only took 10,001 tries.